Admiral Byrd documented his travels to the North Pole's inner Earth, describing mammoth-like creatures, UFOs controlling his plane, tall Nordic beings, crystalline cities, and his meeting with their master. Though sworn to secrecy, he revealed this on his deathbed, hoping to enlighten humanity to Earth's greatest secret and a message of pacifism. Like Tesla and other visionaries, his ideas were suppressed but may enlighten us when humanity is ready.